like our friend John Mormon to come up and play with us on this song?